A 29-year-old man is killed after police say he was shot in Stockton. This happened at around 6:15 this morning near Sutter and First Streets. Stockton police arrived and they found the man there shot. He was taken to the hospital where he later died from his injuries. Detectives say that they have no motive or suspect information to release. If you have any tips that can help investigators, call Stockton police.